Hello everyone, today I will provide you with an easy to follow tutorial on how to enroll in a class in eServices at American River College. Let's get started. First, you want to open a new web browser. Then visit the ARC website. You will type in arc.losrios.edu. When your page loads, it should look similar to the picture here. Now look for the Student Login tab on the right-hand side. When you hover over it, a drop-down menu will populate and you will click on eServices. A new tab will open on your browser with this screen. Here you will type in the letter W, followed by your student ID number and your password as shown in this example. Now you can hit the blue Sign In button. You are now on your eServices student homepage. It will look like this. Click on Manage Classes on the left-hand side. On the left-hand side, click on Class Search and Enroll. You will then need to select the term. For this example, we will be registering for a class for the summer 2020 term. Under Search for Classes, you will type in the class you want. You can search for a subject area or topic, a class name, or the class section number. Once you are done, press Enter. After you press Enter, the search results will appear. In this example, the class is only offered at American River College. However, sometimes the class is also offered at other colleges. Be sure to check where the class is being offered. Select the college you wish to attend. For this example, we are enrolling for a class at American River College. On this screen, you will find all of the class options for the college you selected. For this specific course, there is only one option. However, sometimes there will be multiple options for you to choose from. Be sure to read all of the class information before choosing a class to enroll in. You will need to complete the five steps on the left side of the screen in order to complete your class enrollment. The first step is to select your academic career or college you're enrolling for. Then click Accept. For step two, you'll need to review the class information. Once you've reviewed the information, and if it's correct, select Next. Step 3 will remind you if the class is open or waitlisted. If the class is open, you should be able to move on to the next step by clicking Accept. If the class has a waitlist, you'll have the option to be added to the waitlist. You'll also see an area to add a permission number. You'll only need a permission number if you're adding a class from the waitlist, you're adding a class after the term starts, or you're enrolling for a class that's part of a learning community or cohort. During step 4, you can either choose to enroll for the class or add the class to your shopping cart. If you add the class to your shopping cart, you are not done enrolling for the class and will need to come back to finish the final enrollment steps. You've made it to step 5. Confirm one last time that this is the course you want and click on Submit. The system will ask you if you are sure you want to submit. Select Yes. The class will be added to your schedule. To enroll for another class, click on Class Search and Enroll again. To view your schedule of classes, click on View My Classes. Don't forget, payment is due at the time of enrollment. To see how much you owe and to make a payment online, go to your eServices homepage and click on Financial Account. If you need help with financial aid, contact the Financial Aid Department. Congratulations, you're all done. Thanks for watching this video and have a great day.